need it anymore. And if I fail, you hold my face back on the floor. My love's for sale, my love's for sale. I don't need it anymore. And if I fail, and if I fail, you hold my face back from the floor.
This is what we do, this is how we get the rock and roll happening.
This is how we work.
This is how we work. This is how the magic happens.
It is. It all starts with a little bit in here. Opens up into lots of joy down there.
I'm going away to be alone. I'm coming back.
Hi.
Where are you?
On the Gold Coast without Stefan.
Happy birthday to you.
We're on the Gold Coast. Really psyched about our show. We kind of forgot to put the sandbags that hold the letters up, which you might see when we play on stage. Forgot to put them into the truck that carries everything here. So we had to put 50 kilograms worth of sandbags on the plane, just to help weigh the plane down. We should have had a competition, hold down our letters.
Hold down our letters, you know, write in, tell us in the 100 words or less why you want to hold down our letters.
What if you small baby?
We could, that would be kind of cruel and scary.
This is the room.
It is very exciting.
Oh my God. Surprise! Oh, they're all there outside!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Stefan!
Oh, wow.
Happy birthday to you!
Oh, wow, you got me
flying!
Hey!
Hey!
Sorry, I'm beautiful.
Science!
Oh, wow. I'm overwhelmed. You guys are the sweetest band I've ever played in.
Hi, we're here in the dressing room for our gig. Well, it's everybody's gig really, but it's kind of our gig today. It's the big day. Big things about going on stage is trying to avoid going to the toilet too many times before. Kind of nervous.
Do you get small bladder syndrome?
I get nervous and think, oh, what can I do? I'll go to the bathroom. Yeah, great.
Have you got loo problems?
Loo problems. I've gone to the toilet 4 times today already, so I should be okay. If we get really desperate up there, I don't know what we'll do, but I should be able to make it through.
Wake up!
It's like because we got the letters on the stage.
Oh, they're reading. It's like a flawless.
It's like Sesame Street.